story time that Lizette sent us. So let's get started. First, I'm gonna try this. So here's what it looks like in the middle. That's good. I like that. In the middle, it tastes like Oreo too. I'm gonna do this. Here's what it looks like inside. So bad. That's pretty good, I'd say. And now I'm gonna try these. Here's what it looks like inside. I don't really like it because it has like strawberry yogurt filling in the middle. I don't really like strawberry. Now I'm gonna do these. That was a caramel one, but it didn't really feel like the caramely. But it's actually still pretty good. So now I'm gonna do. After these things, everything gummy is awesome. I like those are good. On to the next one. I'm gonna do this. Here's what it looks like. It's like milk chocolate and dark chocolate. Yeah, they taste good. Now, I'm going to try this. We've had this before and we know it tastes amazing. Looks like it's going to try. I really like it. It's really, really, really good. I'm gonna do these. I like it. Because it just tastes like normal, it's just like plain chocolate. And now I'm gonna try these two. Here's what it looks like when I need some. I don't really like that one. Now the other one. That one tastes just like a little bit better. Yeah, it tasted like apple. Now I'm going to try these. We have these in the United States also. Okay, here's what it looks like. This is good. Now, I'm going to try this. Here's what it looks like, and it has a little cracker inside. This is actually pretty good. Yeah, I like it. Now, I'm going to try these. Here's what it looks like. this is actually pretty good. I don't really taste any hazelnut at all. Now I'm gonna do this. Nothing on the inside, just hollow. I wanted to try this. Here's what it looks like in the middle. This is pretty good too. Now I'm going to try this. And we've already tried this before, but I want to try it again. So that one was pretty good. It was okay. Now I'm going to try. We also have these in the United States, but I've never tried them. I think it's really good, but I think it's kind of really hard to chew though. Next, I'm going to do these. So here's what they look like. They're okay. Yeah. Now I'm going to try this. Here's what it looks like. It's just plain chocolate in the middle. Here's what they look like. These are really good. I like them. But I think these are my favorite. Of part two, these are my favorite. This is my favorite one from part one. And then Lizette was really nice. She sent us some presents and we're gonna open them now. Make sure you guys go check out Lizette's channel. We'll put it in the description below and let's see what she got me. So first I'm actually gonna start something else. So I'm gonna start this one. So these are Yoohoo and Beach Friends. That's really nice of her. That's some blind bags that we don't have here. We've never seen these. They're so cute though. So now I'm gonna open this one. And this is the Sapphire's more cool blind bags that we don't have. Now I am going to open this one. And on the note it says, not from Germany, but available here, so I thought you might want. This is a Disney Princess Cinderella buildable figures. I wonder if it's clay, maybe. I think it is. Now I'm gonna do this one, but don't rip it, so. Okay, so, see what it is. So this is why we couldn't rip it, because there's a note on the back. These are bath crystals. So that's cool. And then there's this. So for now, I'm just gonna open these two. So from the Yoohoo Beach and Friends, we got this one. This is Libby Lenny, and she's really fuzzy. And then from the Sapphireus, we got Tara, and she's really fuzzy too. And then from the Cinderella one, it comes with a connect dot to dot, and then here's what we got from the Cinderella one. Make sure you guys check out part one, and I hope you guys like part two. So give a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. Bye!